hello. Yaganek64 here again, back with more Pokemon Red. It's been a little while since I've played this, so please forgive me if I seem to have lost my place a little. Which one of these arrows do I take, I wonder?
Just pick one.
I think I take this one. No, I should have taken the other one. It's really slow when it does that.
Let's take our time.
You know, I could speed it up if I turn the sound off.
You wanna do that?
No, I'd probably be accidentally running into arrows because remember how much it speeds up?
Yeah.
By like a factor of 4 or 5 or something.
Dee 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 dee!
Yay, a nugget.
Nugget.
Dun 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 dun. Oh, that reminds me. I was gonna ask you guys, what would you think if I started playing like actual music instead of the video game music during these LPs?
What do you mean?
Like if I let my iTunes play at the same time, like I used to do for my old Sonic LPs. I don't know, would that be a good idea or would that be annoying to you?
Put it on random?
Yeah, just put it on shuffle.
I don't know.
You know, I would make my own playlist so it wouldn't have all the annoying stuff that I listen to. So yeah, just, if that concerns you, leave a comment. Whether you do or don't want me to do it. I don't have to do it for all my LPs, by the way. I could just do it for 1 or 2. So, keep that in mind. I want to go get this item. All that just for a super potion? Screw you. Let's go back over here and go back over there again and this way and that.
You skipped an item.
Did I?
Yeah.
Where?
It's up there in the top left.
Huh.
Right there.
Okay, well then I'll go get it. I think it's a TM. But I don't remember if it's a good one.
Man, I'd be thrown up by now.
Yeah, I would hate to be red. Oh, it's a moonstone. Well, fuck you then.
I'm sorry.
I can't even sell that. What a waste of time.
So much throw up just for nothing.
Yeah. Oh well.
Just dizzy!
Really. All this just for a Sylph Scope so I can catch more Pokemans.
I bet you can't even look through it after all this.
Yeah. Can you imagine if this person had motion sickness?
Oh god.
Oh my god. They'd be throwing up as they were spinning and it'd be going around everywhere. And then as they came to the pad where you stop, it would suddenly just stop. And they continue on their way and act as if it hadn't happened. Let's go up these stairs. Oh, hi person. You're randomly there.
You forgot that person was there?
No, not really, but still. Why did you come here? Watch me never answer them.
Of course you won't.
No, why would I? Oh, it's another stoner with a fetish. Great. And he sends out his effing Rattata!
Oh, it's another child monster.
No! Of course, I can pretty much just OHKO all of these guys, Pokemons. Slash might be helpful. Let's learn it.
Leer?
I don't know. Which one should I forget?
Let's not know Rage.
Yeah, Rage is kinda useless.
Leer is better than Rage.
It is.
Sadly enough.
Raticate. I'm gonna kill your rat with a bigger rat.
Gosh!
Yeah.
Black much?
Really.
Like an equals 3 smile on its face.
Yeah, it kind of does. As it's killing the other rats.
Dirt.
Die. I don't care what you say, they don't faint, they die. They die! You just revive them later.
It's witchcraft, I tell you.
Yeah, that's why kids aren't allowed to play it.
It has witchcraft.
I actually watched a sermon where this one guy was trying to explain to people how, like, Pokemon is against Christianity and how evil it is. And it made no sense at all. It was like, you could tell that he never watched any of the show or played any of the games or anything. He just kind of, you know, made that assumption. Intruder alert. He was basically saying that this game teaches kids how to control spirits and use them to fight against people.
Oh, yes. I'm gonna go catch a spirit in a little ball.
Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, well. You know, Holly, it's kind of odd. I'm a little bit disappointed. I've been playing these games since I was 5 freaking years old, and I still don't know how to control spirits.
I know, I'm depressed too.
Yeah. Oh, well. Really, what is with these people? It's assholes like this that's the reason that I can't play video games or watch movies with some of my friends. Don't you hate that?
I'm just lucky my parents aren't like that.
Yeah, really. Then again, your family's not all that religious, is it?
No.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
I mean, my dad's side is, but not my dad. It's kind of opposite. My mom's side's not, but my mom is, and then my dad's side is. I mean, is, but my dad isn't.
That's weird. My family, it's like we're more religious than some, but we're not crazy about it. And we still understand the difference between, you know, religion and
crazy
monsters.
Crazy.
Like, for instance, we're Christian, but we know that Halloween doesn't celebrate the devil. We're Christian, but we know that Harry Potter isn't evil. We're Christian, but we know that Pokemon is just fantasy and doesn't really give you demons.
She's losing her mind.
Yeah. Well, we don't have the key. How do we get that, I wonder? By going up here. And then going up these, or down these stairs, I guess.
Going up the stairs and going down the stairs.
Yeah, I'm going up the stairs and I'm going down the stairs.
Going up the sideways stairs.
You missed a line.
I know.
See if there's any peoples to battle. Oh, there is! Hi.
Hey, you, way over there.
We got word from upstairs that you were coming.
How? Did you hear all the blood and gore and screams?
Even if I was coming, how would you know? It would be inside my pants.
Well, what?
I came when I heard you beat the Elite Four. Professor Oak, he came.
It's a 3D sticker.
How is Karate Chop a normal type move and not a fighting type move?
Because you touch yourself at night.
How is Mega Punch a normal type move but not a fighting type move?
Because you touch yourself at night.
How is Mega Kick a normal type move but not a fighting type move?
Because you touch yourself at night.
That just explains everything, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
That's your answer to everything, Holly.
It's the answer to everything, too.
True. Except for where things come from and go to.
Where did that come from?
Came from your ass.
Oh yeah, I forgot that answer.
Yep.
It came from my purse?
No, it came from your ass. What the hell is a purse?
It's black and purple. And with a bow.
Do I need to switch?
Blackness.
Yes, I do need to switch. Switch complete. I'm gonna give a super potion to Charbers there. Who's going to evolve soon. That'll be fun.
Woo!
Then I'll have an epic Charizard on my side.
I kinda liked the old sprites in this game better than the new ones.
I didn't. I like the new ones way better.
Well, no, some of them in the old days were really cool looking.
Well, some were, but most of them was just like, what the fuck?
Yeah, most of them were like that, but I did like some of them.
Some of them, but as far as a majority goes, I like the new ones better. Especially the ones that move in black and white. Those are cool. Like, the only one I can think of in this game that was really better was Clefairy. Like, really, that's the only one I can think of like that. I love how the arrows, like, have a spaz attack whenever you're using one.
Someone's on us, oh my god.
Yeah.
Throw up everywhere.
Really, there would be throw up everywhere. I need to go down here, do this arrow in the butt, and then go down here.
And do that person.
Yep. In the butt. Well, actually, he's the one with the whip, so it'd probably be the other way around.
Ouch.
Yeah. Pedophilia! We approve of it.
No, we don't.
No, we don't. That wasn't even funny. I'm sorry. I don't know why I said that.
smack, 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 smack.
Spur of the moment kind of thing, I guess. So how's everyone else doing? How about them cowboys?
They fail.
Yeah, they really do.
They're not even like football, they fail.
Yeah, they're not doing so well. At all.
Failure!
Probably anyone who doesn't live in Texas wouldn't really know that, but the Cowboys are really sucking ass. A lot.
And this is coming from two people who don't really care for football.
We don't really care about sports, like, at all. I don't think I've ever actually watched a football game, or at least more than 5 minutes of one, in my life, ever.
Same here.
But we still know that the Cowboys suck. That's how bad they are right now.
If you like the Cowboys, I'm so sorry, but they do.
They suck. Or at least right now. They might have been doing good before, but...
Not at the moment.
No.
At the moment, they really do suck.
Let's go see if this guy has the lift key. Of course, there's an item down here, too. Oh, there's the TM. Let's see what it is.
That's an HM.
That's an HM.
You stupid.
Sorry. They both had O2. Razorwind? Screw you. Let's battle this guy. The elevator doesn't work? Who has the lift key?
I don't know. Do you have it?
Yeah. He does. And then he drops it and it's like, oh no, I dropped the lift key! Can't you just pick it back up?
Yeah.
No, I can't! Oh, well then, that's mine then. No!
Apparently he can't chase you either, so...
No, he can't.
I'm just stuck here.
Yeah.
I'm glued to the lockers behind me and the floor.
Yep. Ugh, his stupid fart poisoned me. Screw you. But I can avoid the effects of the poison by doing that and then switching out. Which I will do.
Zubat.
Fucking birds!
Birdie.
I haven't been running into as many birds as lately in Darksiders, but that's because I'm level grinding in the Iron Canopy. You know that trick in Darksiders where you just basically go around in circles in the Iron Canopy and beat all the little baby spiders to death to get combos?
Oh, I only know because I'm watching you do it.
Yeah. Anyone who doesn't play Darksiders has no idea what I'm talking about, which is probably a lot of you. If you have a PS3 and you have the money, I would recommend picking up Darksiders. It's pretty good. It's basically like a 3D Zelda game mixed with Devil May Cry. It's really amazing.
It looks pretty good, and it's pretty good altogether.
It's pretty badass.
I'm not good with video games like that, but I like it.
Yeah. Basically, if you liked Zelda games that are in 3D, but you want them to be more badass, get yourself a copy of Darksiders, really. You need it.
Really bad.
Yeah. And, I don't have anything to heal the poison.
Oh no. Zeptil, don't die!
But I do have potions.
Let's just fade off the effect? Or is that even in this old game?
It's not in the old game.
Crap.
I'm pretty sure that came along only in Generation 4, where the poison didn't actually matter all that much, because it would just fade away at the last minute. But, no. In the old games, it doesn't have that. So, you're pretty much fucked. Oh, and what's fun? I get to battle Giovanni with no water types or grass types.
Isn't that fun?
I have a fire type and an electric type.
And a bird, but...
Yeah, that's not gonna do anything. That's basically a decoy.
Decoy?
Yep.
Why didn't you get a water type?
Because the water type that I want is a Lapras, and I don't get that yet.
Oh. What about grass type?
I'm not gonna get a grass type.
Oh.
Yeah. Now, what's funny is that right after this, I'm gonna go get the ground type that I want.
Hmm.
And a ghost type.
Wait, I thought you could get Eevee right before you came in here.
Yeah, you can.
Are you saving it for something?
No, I'm not gonna get an Eevee.
Why not?
Actually, you know what? It'd probably be a better idea if I just went and did that and then taught it Bubble Beam and used it. Now I have to go do that. Crap.
Huh.
Okay. Be back in a sec. Okay, well, we took care of our, errands. We got ourselves a Vaporeon. I named it after her OC that she actually deleted a while ago, but who cares? And then I taught it Bubble Beam. So we should be good against Giovanni now if we just use that. Which floor do we want? I guess that one.
Say the highest number. Criminals always choose the highest number. Or the lowest. Depending on which one it is.
Yep, we're at the right one. Let's see what's over here. There's an item.
Item!
An iron. That will be useful. I'm gonna use that.
Who leaves that out on the table?
Your mom!
No, I'm serious. That thing costs like $900,800.
Yeah.
Who leaves that out in the boulder hole?
Your ass!
My purse does not leave that out.
I know you. You ruined our plans at Mount Moon. Well, I don't remember you because you all look the same.
Oh, you look like child molesters.
Yeah. Stoner child molesting whip people.
I forgot how cute that looked.
Yeah. It's cute.
With bug eyes.
I have to be picky about this, too. Go to the right spot, damn it.
McAfee!
I love how the screen, like, has a seizure there and it screams at you. Yeah, we're just gonna keep using this Vaporeon. Maybe it'll go up a level or two. McAfee, go away.
It's not my fault.
No, actually, Holly, it's not your fault. It was the computer's fault. Sandslash! Ooh, I'm so afraid. It's cute.
It looks like a hedgehog.
Yeah, it does. I'm pretty sure it's actually based on a hedgehog, because it looks exactly like one. For those of you who say it looks like a porcupine, you've obviously never seen a hedgehog in real life.
Mm-mm.
I used to have a pet hedgehog, but that thing was a bitch, so I had to get rid of it.
Let's bite whoever I want to feel like biting.
Yeah, they have a tendency to bite a lot. It's one way that they explore. But their teeth are really effing sharp. So it kind of sucks.
And he hated to be held.
Yeah.
The only person he let hold him was Jeffrey.
Basically.
Because Jeffrey's freaking amazing with pets.
Oh yeah, animals love Jeffrey. Does not matter what kind of animal it is. I think there was only one that didn't like him. And that animal didn't like anybody. So that doesn't really count. So, yeah.
26!
Yay. In fact, Pervert Snake is even gay for Jeffrey.
As we've proven before.
Yeah. I like Arbok's sprite, kind of. Its tail looks a little bit wonky right there. It's like suddenly small, and then it suddenly gets big, and then it gets small again, but whatever. Oh, I hated this. You can't attack while it's using that. Might as well just take away the controller for about 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Well, we went up one level, so I guess.
Dee-dee-dee-dee-doo.
Now, Super Potion. Yay!
We gain 24 health points.
Now, if we just keep using the Vaporeon, we should be good. I don't... Mm-hmm. Well, this video's a little bit long, but I guess we could... No. Yeah, we can keep going. Why not?
I don't think it'll take that long.
So, I must say, I am impressed you got here. Okay.
Black Abyss!
It's like that was an intro to some dialogue, but then the rest of the dialogue just wasn't there. Wow. Charbaris could have beaten that. Probably. Critical hit, it's super effective. Onyx dies. And then his right horn.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, that thing looks really derp. Its face is messed up beyond belief. But it dies with one hit also.
We gain a level.
Yeah.
We learn a new move.
Yeah. Of course, you know, after this, I'm not ever going to be using that thing ever again. Yeah. And you say you like the sprites from the first generation better.
I said I liked some of them. You can go back and see. I said that I liked some of them.
god. How is Kang... How is Kangaskhan not a ground type, by the way? It looks more like a ground type than half the ground types do. And originally, I'm pretty sure that it was meant to be an evolution for Marowak. Because notice how a baby Kangaskhan looks a lot like a Cubone, just without the skull. There was like this one demotivational poster I saw that was someone from B figured it out. I don't know, it was kind of confusing. I see that you raise Pokemon with utmost care. A child like you would never understand what I hope to achieve.
What?
I shall step aside this time. I hope we meet again.
I'm about 50 years old, but I just got beat by a child.
Yeah. Yay, the Silph Scope! Now we can go back to Lavender Town and catch ghosts. So,
we can go get Revis and Peril.
No, we're only getting Peril and Sternum.
Okay.
Sorry. And if I had two ghost types on the same team, that'd be kind of redundant.
Okay.
It'd be really stupid of me. So, yeah, see you at Pokemon Tower next episode. Bye.